Let me use your stolen goods for a good cause, making my house look prettier. Dude, back off. Yeah. Yeah, you best be running away. Showed him, didn't I? Hello, everybody. I'm Kindly Keyin, and welcome back to Hello Neighbor. Now, as you guys know, the last time we played, we discovered that very awesome secret apartment underneath the map. In fact, if I go down here just a little bit, you can see it's already there. But I can make it disappear, and I can make it reappear at my whim. It's awesome, awesome stuff. But you guys had a really, really cool suggestion. As you probably already know, in this version of Hello Neighbor, we don't really have access to our house. If I go back into regular just walking mode, which is totally lame, but if I go back into regular mode, I can't get into the house, and it is not accessible, and unfortunately, even if we do get access to it using ghost mode, when you're inside, there's really not a lot to see, because it's not really designed to be lived inside of. However, you guys were suggesting that maybe what we should do is use that newly found apartment room and decorate that guy with stuff that we've stolen from the neighbor's house. Now, this is something that we've done in the other versions of Hello Neighbor. We've always liked to decorate our house, but we don't have access to a house. But now, we have access to a pretty cool room. Not to mention, it's a super secret room. So we're gonna be decorating the super secret apartment today in Hello Neighbor Alpha 4. So I think that's gonna be a lot of fun. So as you can see, I picked up a couple of chairs here, and I want to take these down and just kind of get a lay of the land here. Now keep in mind, if I make this room disappear, all of the stuff that we've put inside of it will fall, and I don't want that to happen. So let's avoid pressing the down arrow key. There's really no reason why I would press that key at any point in time while playing Hello Neighbor, but you never know, a finger could slip, so let's avoid doing that. And I just kinda wanna get an idea of what exactly we're gonna do. Obviously, it's a pretty small space, we don't have a ton of room, but it is definitely lacking a nice homey touch, so we're gonna make it much more livable, and if you think about it, we even have ourselves kind of like a patio, I guess. It's a patio made of nothingness, these white block walls, but you know, we can use our imagination a little bit, so maybe we'll use this space as kind of like our yard, sort of. Okay, so let's start arranging stuff. We have two chairs in our inventory. Obviously, we're gonna get more, but I think that this is gonna be kind of like a living room area, so we need a TV, and of course, we need a sitting area. I wonder, where would you put the TV in this room? It's kind of a weird layout, isn't it? I'm thinking that we want the seating to be kind of up against this wall here. Oh gosh, I'm sorry about that chair. I love this chair, this is a very cozy chair, but I want it to be like kind of in the corner here. Yeah, I think that works pretty good. Can we kind of scoot it over? Oh no, I've made a mess. I've made a mess. Let's try this again. Yeah, that's kind of weird. That's kind of awkward. Okay, I can get it right. I can get this right, come on. There we go. I think that's pretty good. And then maybe what we'll do is we'll put like a little side table in the corner. Maybe put a plant on top of that. Ooh, that'll look real nice. We're really putting on our Martha Stewart hat today. Okay, so I'm liking what we're doing so far. I think actually, do I want two of these? I know that there's a second one of these chairs. I wonder if I want like another one and we can kind of put it like right here. And then we could put the TV across right there. Ooh, I think we're coming on to something now. Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and just set this chair down because I don't know exactly what we're gonna do with this. I don't even know if we're actually gonna use these chairs. Again, we have very kind of limited space, but we'll make the best of it. Okay, so let's go back up to the street and start collecting more stuff. So some of the things that we know that we want a TV, we want a table, we want another chair, and we definitely want a plant of some sort, maybe multiple plants. So let's at least get that stuff. Keep in mind, we can only carry four items at a time. So this might take a little while because we have to make the trip back and forth. And obviously we don't move at the speed of lightning when we're in ghost mode. So this could take a little bit of time. All right, nice. We've got the other nice little sofa chair here. And let's grab ourselves a little potted plant. Where would we find a table? Man, what a mess we've made of this neighborhood. Oh, it looks like the table is way the heck over here. This is This is ridiculous. I love all the carnage that we've created, but man, this is a mess, and trying to find this stuff is like a scavenger hunt. Okay, and let's grab a TV for ourselves. Oh, that's nice. All right, neighbor, back off, man. I am just decorating my apartment with stuff that I stole from your house. This is none of your business. Do your own thing and let me use your stolen goods for a good cause, making my house look prettier. Dude, back off. Yeah. Yeah, you best be running away. Showed him, didn't I? All right, so let's head back to our apartment and let's start setting up some of the stuff that we have here. I think that we need, I don't know if we have two of those tables. I would love to be able to set the TV on top of something, but we need another table. So maybe we'll do some more scavenging to try and find another table, but I know that I want one of the tables to go right here. I hope that it fits. Let me go back into regular mode here and let's just set it like that. Ooh, look at that. That is so nice. Okay, and then let's set a little potted plant. Hey, come on, plant. No, get this TV out of my face. This thing is just haunting me. Okay, let's try and set the plant down properly this time. Oh, that's adorable. Look at that. That is too perfect. Okay, we're on to something now. Now let's set another one of these little guys right there. Okay, yeah, look at that. That is a nice little viewing area. And then, of course, we're gonna set the TV down right there, but we wanna put it on top of something. So why don't we go on a little scavenging hunt and try to find something to set the TV on top of. Now, what else do we need in this room? I'm trying to think. Maybe a mannequin. Who doesn't want a mannequin standing in their room? You know, we're pretty lonely. We don't have a lot of friends. The mannequin is our closest and dearest friend and never talks back. He never argues with us. He's great. He's fantastic. So let's get ourselves a mannequin friend. Okay, so we are on the hunt for another table. I guess if worse comes to worse, we could always use a box, but who wants to set a TV on top of a box? That's lame. So if we can find a table, that would be absolutely fantastic. Here's our friend, Mr. Mannequin. Come along with us. Thank you, pal. I don't like how when you pick up certain objects, they're like in your face. It makes it really hard to see, so I kind of want to pick something up that isn't in my face. A potted plant will be nice. Yeah, let's do that. So, I mean, that's still kind of in our face too, but at least we can see a little bit better. And being able to see is a handy little thing. I wonder if there are any more of those tables in other areas of the house. I'm not sure how many we collected out of the first floor of the neighbor's house, but as you guys probably already know, we haven't collected things from higher levels of the house. Actually, there is a TV up here. Is it on top of something? It is, but I don't think we can remove these. Yeah, you can't pick those objects up. I would love to be able to take this couch. That would be super nice, but I don't think that's gonna happen anytime soon. Yeah, let's do some searching for tables in other sections of the house here. There's a lot of, oh, look at that. There's a table. This is the one. Come to me. Yes. All right. We got ourselves a table. So that is going to be really nice. Actually, there's two tables. You know what? I think we might be able to find a place for a second table. Wow. There are tables all over the place in this area. I'm actually kind of surprised by it. This is a really great start. So let's go back down into our apartment and let's place these tables and obviously get the TV on top of one of the tables so that we have a better viewing experience, because we have that state-of-the-art television and we don't want anything to hamper our viewing experience with that nice TV. All right, so let's go ahead and just set some of this stuff down. Our mannequin friend, actually, that's a great spot for Mr. Mannequin. Just kind of get him a little bit closer. There we go. Oh yeah, that's too perfect. Okay, here we go. So let's grab this and then let's go ahead and set our TV on top of this guy. You know what? That desk is a little bit weird. Yeah, that's a little bit better. I don't know about that though. Ooh, look at that. That's good. Yeah, there we go. Okay, so let's set the TV on top of it. No, we need to do a little bit better than that. Oh, come on. We can get it nice and centered right here, right here. No, no. TVs aren't supposed to do that. Here we go. This is it. This is the one. Yes. No. Let's try this again. Okay, there it is. That is perfect. Okay, look at that. That is fantastic. And of course, as is tradition, I have this potted plant in my hand, and we always love a TV plant, don't we? We always have to have a plant on top of the TV. If you haven't seen my other decorating Hello Neighbor videos, this is our tradition, so this cannot change. Although, I'm having a really hard time getting this plant to stay on top of the TV. Come on, plant, work with me here. Okay, you can do this, plant. Just stand up. No, come on. No, you're not supposed to. You're ruining everything, you dumb plant. No, no, this is unacceptable. Why does the plant fall over? You're gonna ruin our tradition. You're gonna ruin everything, you stupid plant. Let's see if we can just kind of wedge it. I mean, I guess that kind of works. It is on top of the TV, technically. So I think that's pretty good. That's good enough for a TV plant, because it does not want to stand on top of the TV, stupid plant. I thought we were friends, but you betrayed me. All right, I gotta say, what we've accomplished so far, excellent. Excellent stuff, if I do say so myself. We have really, really embraced the inner Martha Stewart here, so I am feeling awesome about this. Now, we do have another table on our hands here, and I wonder if we should just set it next to the other chair here. I think that works, but we are gonna need something in between these two chairs, aren't we? We gotta fill that space. We don't want wasted space. That's a bad thing. Okay, I think that's pretty good. You know what? We should get a telephone. We need a phone. We need a working phone, a proper phone with all its numbers. This phone is obviously a little bit limited in the people that you can call. You could imagine, you know, what's your phone number? It's 6. There's a 6 in there? Sorry, I can't call you. This is gonna be awkward. Okay, so let's go back upstairs, and what am I actually holding right now? I'm holding a chair. You know what? I don't want this chair in there right now. I don't know if there's gonna be space for these chairs, and honestly, I don't really like these chairs. I don't think they fit the overall theme of what we're going for. We want a real modern and clean look. I don't know what I'm talking about. All right, so let's get rid of this chair, and let's try and think of what we can put in between those two chairs that we have downstairs. I'm trying to think, what would be a good fit for that? A lawnmower? Probably not. We probably don't want a lawnmower. Ooh, I do want a coffee cup. That would be nice to put on top of one of those tables. And we do need a phone. I think that there's a phone attached to the side of our house here. Yes, there is. Okay, so let's grab this. Can we actually take it? We can't take it. Okay, we need to find the neighbor's phone, but I think that I stole his phone. And it's somewhere in the neighborhood, and I have no idea where. Okay, so we're gonna have to do a little bit of searching. Oh, is that it? Oh, there it is. Okay, it's right there. That made it easy. Okay, so we're gonna take the neighbor's phone, a proper phone with a full set of numbers, so that's nice. Ooh, and you know what? We should probably get ourselves a coat rack. That would be nice as well. So let's grab this guy, come along with me. And ooh, we should grab this vase. Yeah, that could be something that we could put in between those couches. It's not very big though, and that's kind of a bummer. I don't know, let's go back downstairs. Ooh, there's the TV antenna. Yeah, maybe we'll come back for that. I don't know if we actually want a TV antenna because we have a TV tree plant. TV tree plant? What am I talking about? Let's try this out. Let's set this vase right here. Okay, now let's scoot it back a little bit. Yeah, I think that's okay, but I still feel like we need something else there. I don't know. We'll try and figure it out. You know what? Why don't we set this coffee mug right next to the phone here, the weird phone, and then this phone, the proper phone, will go right here. No, you gotta get on top of the table, please. You gotta work with me here, phone. Oh gosh, I've messed up this table. Let's try and fix this again. Okay, let's get like that, and then we'll just go something like that. There we go, that is nice. Okay, we're getting onto something. Okay, where do we want the coat rack? Probably in this corner, if we can get it there. Ooh, yeah, look at that. Actually, can I get this guy a little bit further back? Let's see. Yeah, that's pretty good. It's so weird though, because the furniture that's already in this room is enormous. As you can see, this table is as tall as a coat rack. Maybe actually what we can do is we can put the mannequin in between these two. Yeah, you know what? Actually, I think I like that. Because, you know, like we said, the mannequin is our best friend, and he will always keep us company when we're watching TV. He always likes what we watch. He never complains about the shows that are on TV. It's fantastic. He's the perfect watching TV buddy. Yes, I like what we have done with this. Okay, this is really, really nice. Now, this wall here is very empty. It's very barren. So we need to do something about this. So let's go back upstairs, kind of brainstorm what we can do with that space. We've got plenty of paintings, so I think we should take advantage of all the paintings that we have. Unfortunately, you can't put the paintings back on the wall once you've taken them off the wall, but we can, like, set them up against the wall, so we could do that. We also need lighting. We definitely need some kind of lighting, so let's look for some lamps and get some light going on in our new nice little apartment. Let's grab another vase here and let's get some paintings. What are my favorite ones? I gotta have the golden apple. That one is always a go-to picture. And I kind of like the one of the mustache. Where is the mustache painting? Let's see if we can find a good mustache painting. I don't really like the neighbor screaming one. Let's see. No. Mustache. I know you're in there. Is this mustache? No, it's just a smaller version of the neighbor screaming. Am I losing my mind? What happened to the mustache paintings? Get away from me, you weirdo. Get out of here. I want to grab this lamp. Okay, this is fine. Let's go back downstairs and let's set up what we have. All right, so we got ourselves a little bit of a lamp here. So why don't we set this guy on top of this desk if we can? I'm just going to try to aim it properly. Come on, just a little bit further. Just like that. Yes. Okay, that's great. And let's set a vase just over here. That'll be nice. And then we need some paintings, of course. So let's try to get these guys up against the walls. I think that what I did last time is that I would drop them and then like run into them. Yeah, that'll do it. And then they'll just kind of lean up against the wall. Nope, I gotta go back a little bit. And then, nope, that is inside of the wall. We probably don't want them there. And that's not great. Come on, we can make this work. There we go. That is nice. Okay, so let's get another one. The weird eyeball, of course. I wonder if we can actually get it like behind the phone here, kind of prop it up. Let's see if we can. Yeah, sort of. That's super weird, but I kind of like it. We're changing the mold. Okay, this is good. This is actually really, really good. I like this. You know what? What we should probably do is maybe set up some chairs along this side in case we have guests over. We need somewhere for them to sit, and we won't be watching TV if we have guests over. So I think that what we'll do is we'll kind of set up an area, seating area, so that everybody can talk and have a great time when we have all of our friends over. All of our mannequin friends, because we have no friends. Let's just move on. Let's have fun. Ooh, I see another one of those cool cozy orange chairs. So you know what? I'm gonna take that guy back downstairs, and then we'll have a few of those uncomfortable kind of ugly kitchen chairs. We'll grab, there's one right there. So let's get this guy, and let's grab this guy right here. Okay, nice. And why don't we grab another mannequin friend? We'll add him to our friend list. And then we got one more chair right here. Yeah, that's nice. All right, so I think what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna set this orange chair kind of in the corner. Now I have to line this up properly, and oh, what have I done? Where did the orange chair go? Did it die? Did it disappear? Has it fallen into the abyss below? Oh no, it's right here. Okay, let's try and do this again. Actually, I might have to go out of ghost mode and just kind of do the best I can like this. No, that's a weird angle. Come on. Let's try and like go something like this. Oh no, chair, relax. It's okay. We're gonna get through this together. Oh no, don't you ruin my tree plant, you stupid chair. You ruined my TV plant. You terrible, terrible creature. Okay, get out of my house. You're not welcomed here anymore. I'm just kidding. I got a little bit ahead of myself. Okay, let's try and get this guy set up. No, stop doing what you're doing. Please, just relax. It's okay. Yeah, that's fine. And let's set a mannequin right here. Does this mannequin not stand up? You know what? That's good enough. Let's set a chair in the corner here. Oh man, it's so hard to line stuff up properly. It really is. It's just super awkward. I'm gonna set a chair right next to the TV, and I'll set another chair right next to the doorway. Yeah, that's good. I didn't want to put one here because if you had to get into this, you know, obviously having a chair in front of it, that makes zero sense. Let's try and fix our TV plant here. I keep calling it a tree plant. I don't know why I keep calling it a tree plant. It's weird. It's TV plant. Everybody knows this is a TV plant. Goodness gracious. Okay, this is, that's, that, I don't think that's the way that I like having my plants set up. Yes, TV plant, you're beautiful, you're glorious, you're everything that we hoped and dreamed of. Okay, I think that we're almost done. There's probably just a few little finishing touches that I'd like to do, and then we can call it good. I'm liking this. I'm liking our apartment here. So I'm gonna go upstairs here, and I just wanna look for any kind of furniture that we may have missed. You know what? We need an umbrella. That's an important thing. And we probably need a broom. We gotta keep our place clean, so that's important too. I also want one of those big blue lamps, but I don't know where the nearest one is, and I don't know if I moved it and it got launched somewhere. Ah, here we go. Here's a nice lamp. Okay, yeah, I think this is the lamp that I was talking about. It looks a little bit different in Alpha 4, but in Alpha 3, it was like super bright blue. Okay, and we have one more slot, and you know what? Why don't we add another friend to our apartment here? We got plenty of mannequins to keep us company. What a weirdo. All right, so let's go ahead and set one of our mannequin friends right next to the TV so that we always know that they're there. There we go, and we need an umbrella. We'll put that right next to the door. Umbrella, are you okay? Let's try this again, umbrella. I'm just gonna set you down like that, and then I'm gonna knock you over. Okay, that's not working, but I would like you to just fall over. Nope, not that way. That is not the way I want you to fall. Please cooperate. Cooperate, umbrella, please. Please. Yes, that is perfect. Okay, perfect. And then let's put the broom right in the corner of the room right there. And then we need our lamp. Where are we gonna put this lamp? Maybe actually we wanna put the lamp in the corner here. So you know what? Get out of here, broom. You're not welcomed in this corner. We want the lamp to be in that corner. Ooh, yeah, that is nice. And then the broom can just go kind of like off in this side. Yeah, just like that. That's... Oh gosh, I knocked over the lamp. That's fine. We can fix this. This is something that we can fix. Yes! Okay, the broom, it fell over in the corner of the house. That's fine. That's fine. It can stay. Well, I don't know about you guys, but I like this. I think that we did an okay job. I think it's pretty good. Look at this. We even have friends here. Here's Alvin, Simon, and there's Theodore. They love the place. They've said nothing but nice things. I like it. We've got our TV viewing area, of course, right here. I love the lamp in the corner. And then we've got our seating area. Of course, we have a proper working phone as opposed to our weird four-digit phone. And then we have an umbrella in case we want to go out into the nothingness. You never know when it might rain in nothingness. We have a chair. You know, you come home from a long day's work, you want to sit down, take your shoes off, take a load off. You know, that's a nice thing to have, a chair right next to the entryway. But yeah, I think it's pretty good. I know it's not perfect, and you guys will definitely let me know if there's other things that we can do with the space. But what we have done today, I think, is a decent accomplishment. Thank you for suggesting this. This was an awesome idea. Let me know what you guys think of it. I know you probably hate it, but you know what? I like it. And that's what counts the most. But anyways, guys, that is gonna do it for this episode of Hello Neighbor. I hope that you enjoyed it. If you did, be sure to hit that like button. And of course, if you'd like to see more, you can subscribe to my channel. All you have to do is click that little circle with my logo in it right below this window. But that's gonna do it. Thank you so much for watching. And I will see you guys next time.